All right, we're gonna test out the tonk. It's a system to be able to tell how straight your cue is. We're gonna start with using my plane Southwest. This is my shooter. Southwest, I think, 2013. So we're gonna set it up. One roller roughly in the middle of the shaft, the other roller in the middle of the butt. You're gonna line it up on the target, and then we're gonna roll. And you can see that there's not much movement. That's a pretty straight setup. Now we're gonna try another Southwest. Our second Southwest. And you can see that it is straight as well. So we don't have anything that's not straight, but